Hello, welcome back to my channel English Vocabulary Expert. Today I'm going to explain four meanings of charge. To charge somebody for something means to ask them to pay an amount of money for something. For example, I charged him $10 for a pair of shoes. Secondly, to charge somebody with something means to accuse somebody officially of a crime. For example, he was charged with murder. Thirdly, to charge something means to store electricity in something. For example, the battery of my mobile phone was low and I needed to charge it. Lastly, to charge means to move in a particular direction suddenly and quickly. For example, he charged up the stairs. That's it for today's lesson. Thanks for watching.